What you're seeing on the screen right now was actually created by a design tool that's built right into my web browser. It's a longtime friend of the channel, and that is Readymag. Quite a few people in the comments section have been asking about Readymag and also how to add animations or motion graphics to websites. And so me and the Readymag team have come together to bring you a cool video that shows some of the best features and how to use them on your projects. And also there's a really awesome referral perk later in today's video. But let's start with adding animations on our websites. Adding animations to your projects takes that user experience and professionalism of your websites to the next level. And actually, it's pretty easy with Readymag. On my project here, I want my design motto, "Design your future today," to have an animation attached to it. So let's zoom in a little bit so we can actually have a better look at what's going on. When you've selected something in Readymag, to actually apply an animation, we come to this icon here. We have four choices of move, opacity, rotate, and scale, as well as some presets below which can help save time and so on. But let's apply a move animation. The faint gray typography is the starting point, and then the secondary set will be the finishing point. And we can move and change this accordingly. Now, if I click preview, we can see the animation looks pretty standard and boring at the moment. So let's add some more to this thing. I'm going to first add a delay so the user of the website will see the animation 2 seconds after clicking onto this page. And also I'm going to increase the duration a tiny little bit. Notice the delay? Now that's pretty cool, but I still have a few more ideas for this yet. Now if we add an ease effect to it, the animation is going to accelerate and then decelerate, which just makes the animation look more natural and more smooth. Now here's the kicker, however. We can add effects to the existing animation, so for example an opacity effect from 0% right up to 100%, and this means the text will appear and move up to 2 seconds after the user clicks onto it, and that will look something like this. So if we click the preview and take a look, we have just made a pretty cool text animation in a matter of seconds. But quickly, let's add a scroll animation to really make this project come to life. Now clicking the 2023 section and then coming over to the animation icon, we just need to select scroll here. I think rotating typography as we scroll down would look pretty dope actually. And I think 360 degrees will look just fine, which is a full rotation. Now this is what I really love about Readymag, it's really quick and really intuitive to use. And like before, let's ease the animation in and out. And there we have it. In a matter of what, 2 minutes, a boring and static page now brought to life with a click of a few buttons. Now let's take a look at some typography, because we all know that it can actually make or break a project. It's really important. Readymag has some really cool stuff that we can use when it comes to typography. Now as someone who really loves typography, one of the first things I noticed with Readymag was just the amount of fonts on offer. But also something else that's really neat is the UI layout when actually using those fonts. It's pretty easy to use. Clicking the T icon brings us into the main typography options, and you'll notice just a few typefaces here at the moment. Well, we can actually come down to the library and you'll notice that things really do open up. At the top right, we can flick between Google Fonts, Type Today, Adobe Fonts, and WebType. Literally thousands of typefaces and fonts available to us on our projects. Also, you can narrow down your search between serif, sans serif, and all of that good stuff. So here, for example, I'm looking at a bold sans serif typeface from Google Fonts, and I can look through and then bingo, Archivo is right here, which is one of my favorites actually. I then simply click here to add to my library, and then we're good to go for using it on our projects. Now we can also upload custom fonts straight to Readymag and use them on our projects to make some really outstanding and cool websites. Mixing typography with animations like we looked at previously can lead to unique designs like this right here. And I mean, how many websites have you seen like this? Probably not too many. We can also make some contemporary and clean websites by sniping out those clean sans serif fonts from the Readymag library and laying things out in a sparse layout. But yeah, to me, as a designer, the best thing about Readymag in terms of typography is just having access to such a large amount of fonts across multiple different libraries. But check this out. Now, this is a custom cursor. It's another really cool touch that will make your web project stand out and feel very unique to the end user. And as you've probably guessed, yep, it's pretty easy to do and quick with Readymag. The first thing we need to do is to have a graphic ready for our custom cursor. And that's easily made in Photoshop or Illustrator or something like that. Now we want it to be below 128 pixels. So I'm just gonna go with a 120 by 120 artboard. Now, of course, you can make anything you want for your custom cursor on your website projects, but I'm going to use this 8-bit heart design, and you're soon gonna see why. Now, once you have the graphic ready, save it as an alpha channel transparent PNG, and then hop back to Readymag. So on this project, I want the cursor to change to a heart when the user hovers over the Shop Now button, just to make it more interesting and more unique, which would actually result in a higher click-through ratio. So highlight the object and then head over to the custom cursor panel right here. And as you can see, it says max size 128 pixels. And so I think 120 is big enough, probably actually gonna be too big. I do like to reload my project because this sometimes helps the effect load faster. Now heading into the preview mode, it might actually require you refresh the page here as well. But as you can see, we now have a little bit of love when the user hovers over the Shop Now button. And this was achieved again really quickly and really easily. The next feature we're going to look at is the Readymag Shots feature. And that's going to help us create something that is a hallmark of professional and up-to-date websites these days, and something that is being used for all kinds of different website projects. And that is, of course, animated video integrated onto our web pages. Again, with Readymag, it's really quick and easy to do. Now, I want to have a portrait clip that's going to help boost this web page. Simply come down to the Add icon and then click on the Shots feature. Readymag allows for a maximum of 30 megabytes per video file. And mine here is only 3.8 megabytes, so yeah, it's way below that threshold. Now it might take a few seconds to upload, but once it's there, we can easily scale down to the size we want to work with on the project itself. There are various different options for shots, but first let's run with the hover feature. Now we can change the playback speed of our clip, but once implemented, we can see that whenever I hover my cursor over the clip, it plays out in real time like so. I just love how easy it is to work with stuff like this with Readymag. But let's now try and add something different. Let's add a scroll shots feature. This means that when the user scrolls along the website, the clip will play. Now we can determine where on the page the starting point for the animation footage will be. You might want to use the easing option as well for a smoother transition. And then if we go ahead and view the results, it looks pretty cool, I'm sure you're going to agree. Now I like to use this sort of feature on my portfolio website, but also on something like where I sell my e-guide. Now the final point in today's tutorial is really quite important. It's obvious these days that a large percentage of people who view and access your website will be doing so on a smartphone. So naturally, we just want to make sure our websites are optimized for smartphone layouts. Now Readymag has got us covered. The first thing that's probably going to blow your mind here with Readymag is that the mobile versions of websites you create are automatically made with all widgets stacked in a vertical column when working in Readymag. So there's no need to add everything once again by hand. Secondly, the Readymag templates already have optimized versions for mobile viewing. So it's much easier to get started with Readymag considering they have templates for mobile versions ready to rock and roll. You can also enable the tablet layout, which is handy as well. Now it should be noted that your composition options can be multiple, but it's actually completely up to you as a designer to build your own experience. For example, mobile and desktop versions can totally be different if you want it that way. One design might look really good on desktop, but then when you translate it to tablet, it might not be functional or even look good. So it is pretty handy that with Readymag, we have the choice to make changes and have differences between different layouts. I'm sure you can see how powerful Readymag is and how easy it is to achieve awesome results on your web projects. It is literally effortless, and it's a fast way to make the unique and awesome website design features shown in today's video. And Readymag has a lot more than what we've actually been looking at today. Now I've had a lot of fun using and experimenting and playing with Readymag for today's video. And as they are a long-term sponsor and also a long-term friend of the channel, you can actually try Readymag for free, completely for free, just by signing up to the free plan without any credit card. But Readymag have a great opportunity for the viewers of this video. By clicking on the referral link, you can actually save $6 off any Readymag plan. Now you can actually get $6 added to your Readymag account every single time you use the referral link to actually refer somebody else to Readymag. And that's pretty neat. So yeah, try out Readymag today with the link in the description box below. And of course, until next time guys, design your future today. Peace.